It's built on one of Sydney's oldest education sites, but the new Inner Sydney High School in Surry Hills is now one of the most modern in the state. The unique high-rise campus opened to students this week, and we can take you on the first tour inside.
This is the first Year 8 science class in the brand new Inner Sydney High School, and the excitement is bubbling over.
Stored energy.
Nine News and the Education Minister given a guided tour of the $135 million building just opened for Term 1 with a stunning outlook for learning in.
You can see my house from the top floor.
14 levels, including a basement gym and a rooftop basketball court, and just about everything in between. Desks designed for easy transitions from group work to individual, plus specialist classrooms for metalwork and commercial hospitality courses, each floor with a different theme.
I'm very excited about the extracurricular activities such as band, drama, and stuff like that.
It's such an opportunity for our students in our public system to have access to such wonderful facilities.
This is one of the oldest school sites in Sydney. The first buildings went up in the 1800s. Over the generations, it's gone from a public school to a high school, and now it's a high-rise school.
This is a fantastic school spread across multiple levels, but there is nothing that these students could want that isn't available to them.
The school on Cleveland Street at Surry Hills has taken 2 years to build and will accommodate up to 1,200 students when the current Year 8s get to Year 12 in 2025.
Very proud, yeah. I think it's great that we get to be the oldest class for every year of high school.
Liz Daniels, Nine News.
Harbour Ferry's name for Harbour Beaches. That seems fair enough.